Hello and welcome. This is a new series called From Noob to Pro, and it's to help the players become better players. In this video, I'm going to show you a way to practice skills through Deathmatch. There's a lot of different Deathmatch servers online, but I'm going to show you the way of the bananas. First of all, you will need a Deathmatch config. Visit the link in the description of this video. Put the config in this folder. Make sure you have 128 tick. Now, run the game and choose a map. I recommend a close and tight environment. For example, aim_map2_go, which is a pretty damn good map. Now, join a team and type EXEC, which stands for execute, and DM. Press enter and the settings will be loaded. Pick off as many bots as possible. They won't shoot you, but they will move, which will make them harder targets. Now, what you need to do is only go for headshots, all the time, just headshots. Also make sure you move around, so you don't stand still. This will set you on autopilot, and your brain will do all the work for you. Every time you do this, you become better. Your muscle memory and aiming skills will improve. Soon, you will become a true, fresh, yellow banana. Set up a goal so you know when to stop. 250 kills is good, which usually takes me about 7 to 8 minutes. I think personally that this method is one of the best. Do you have any good methods? Please comment below and tell me. And as always, thanks for watching.